It's time. It's already 7-0 LA Rams ramming it to the Bungles. But you know who I already got? Cincinnati Bungles. I'm gonna get fucked up again. Super Slizzard Sunday. St. Ives High Gravity Malt Liquor. 8.2, bitch. Malt Liquor. Italian wedge. I'm pulling up. It's not a fucking hoagie. Malt Liquor.
Tell me what you're choking on. Better be the Kush smoke, or you gotta push up. Tell me what you're smoking on. Tell me what you're choking on. Better be the Kush smoke, or you gotta push up.
Why? What you working with? Tell you me.
St. Ives High Gravity Malt Liquor 8.2, bitch. Fresh as fuck. Good till May 9th, 2022. Malt Liquor.
Second round pick out of LSU by the Bengals back in 06. In 11 years, but then went to 3 Pro Bowls. Comes here in 17, came to the Pro Bowl, signing the Rams. NFL Man of the Year. Tom Brady, Jerry Rice, the only others to start a Super Bowl in their 40s. Will he retire? There's his family right there. Husser.
Well, as to that reporting and speculation about whether or not Whitworth will retire after this game, I asked him if this is it. And he said, I feel that way. There's not much more for me to chase. To play my former team in the Super Bowl, this moment is so cool, and I'm so appreciative. We also joked about the fact that he's now the oldest player in the league, and he said, yeah, I get that distinction for another week or so. So maybe a hint there, Al.
Unless Brady unretires.
Never know. That was some speech in there accepting that World Fame Man of the Year award.
Sonny Michelle now in the back room, the former Olympian Patriot, picked up the DJ of the year. And this is Moe's delay of game, so Stafford takes too much time. Here's Ron Torber for the first time.
Delay of game. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
They season as a ref, 12 years in the league, 30 years as a practicing lawyer and litigator. Sending in the plays.
Yeah, and McVay probably wanting to hold over there as long as he could before sending that play in. And then Matthew Stafford trying to audible and move his wide receivers out before the snap of that ball, and they just ran out of time.
The cup has lined up in the backfield, and he's still in the motion.
Let's go, Bungles. Malt Liquor.
Itch to get up off the next day. Money flowing like a fountain, touch the mountain tear. Just as high as I can get on some nigga shit. Calibrated my calculations on gasoline. The wealth and the money will spread around like emphysema. Money, fuck them girl, make it happen, hit this hydroponic that I got for you.
La 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 la, how are you talking? Cause I wanna be graphics so exquisite. It'll make that straight edge nigga wanna come and pay your doctor a visit. Get it, welcome to my lab. My nurse will bring you a dab. You can look, don't touch, don't grab. Put him in a book, make sure he pay his tab. Hey, you see superstitions and inhibitions of bumpy bitches. It'll give you fit.
Yep, I'll be camming up throughout the night. Getting totally fucking slizzard, drinking malt liquor, Super Bowl 56, it's a national fucking holiday. Fuck you, Parkinson's, for hating on our great American holidays. Hope you're not celebrating the Super Bowl, Reginald. Malt liquor.
Visions of paradise and greener riches. A weedy blazing so openly for folks to see. There's no comparing the potency. Let's blow some trees.
Hey, hey, yeah.
Blow some trees.
Smoke it.
Blow some trees.
Pull up drinking that gin, some KK in a weed jar. I went and now the papers, put it in a bomb. Brought a pound for my nigga, put it in a.
So yeah, stay flipping tuned. Steve Wide 2. Who run it? Who run it? Not you, Reggie. Not you. Ah, malt liquor. High Garden Malt Liquor 8.2. Refreshing and fucking delicious. Best bang for your buck. No WB foam. Up yours, Reginald. Shout out to America. Malt Liquor.